If I stay sometimes on my knees here trying just to balance myself, I will end up falling. Make sure if someone sweep you and I end up falling on my back, I want to be ready to go and do something right away. What happened now is, from here, I want to make sure I just move my knee back a little bit. And look, my elbow will be right behind his head. My body now comes behind. Now I go right to the choke, right here. See, holding. I don't know now if he pulls me down, whatever he wants to do, I just keep the choke. I mean, I have the finish now. It's over. You see, I'm right under his chin and the choke is right there. Amazing look. Right there. It's over. As you can see, even if you try to reverse sweep, punch it. The choke is right there.